Now, assuming that your team has collected articles in the wiki and has formalized data sitting in the articles by using the intelligent semantic tagging mechanism, you want to reuse that data in a personal productivity tool, like, for example, MS Excel. So for this, we have developed an MS Excel bridge, which interconnects your MS Excel client with your MediaWiki SMW Plus installation. And after installing the MS Excel client, you have a button in MS Excel, and launching it, clicking it launches the MS Excel client, which you see here. And this client allows you to create queries against your wiki, to save these queries, and to load it, and to manage it. And what I will do here, I will create a query to query the wiki for data which is associated with risks. Here we have the query, and I execute it to see what the team has entered into the wiki. And here I get a preview. Here we see the name of the risk, a description of the risk, a mitigation, and some numbers. And easily click on copy to Excel cell to take it over into your Excel client for reusing it and to make a nice project management report for your management. And of course, we can save that. And close the client and close MS Excel.